My big brother had an Austin Healey 3000, which I liked, into which he bolted something obscene. And it went round corners like it was on rails. He would take me to school in that some days. And school was about 10 miles away. So we'd make the 10 miles in peak hour traffic to school. We'd do that in about 4 minutes. So when I got my first car, which was a 1959 FC station wagon, I thrashed the ring out of it and blew one motor up.